a normal size tube of thermal paste comes packaged with one of these little spreaders, then you would just have to imagine that a giant tube of thermal paste would naturally come packaged with, well, a giant spreader.